Drivers going on the sound of the tone. Wow. Pasika out front, Dan Brown, Marcus Conway spinning out. Here comes McCone now. McCone to the inside. Nice pass from Ryan there. Top three now. Going to be Pasika in the truck. Dan Brown in the buggy and Ryan McCone in the buggy. Casey, the only truck out there. Less than one down. Still over 4 minutes to go. You got a Dr. Soda there? And some peanut butter M&Ms, huh? Possibly. Pasika rolling it over. So that's going to be... Looks like Dan Brown now out front. Ryan McCone up to the two. Casey going to drop a few spots. Oh, what was that noise? Background noise. Brown, McCone, Conway, Cuda up to the four. Casey dropping down to the five. We got 1:30 down and 3:30 to go. Battle for third by the stripe down the stairs. Oh, man. Cuda trying to drive through Marcus. Yikes. And it looks like a bottle from Dan Brown. We got a new leader. Ryan McCone onto the front side straightaway by the start finish line in the Kyosho RB5 SP2. Dan Brown, rough lap, drops to the three. Here comes Conway in the Dan Brown to the two, Conway in the three. Pasika in the four, Cuda in the five. Top five still pretty close together. And Cuda taking a page right out of Casey's book. If you ask Mitch, he was taking a page right out of McMahon's book. 2:15 to go, drivers. McCone, Conway, and Brown. And Cuda, 2, 3, and 4, all coming by the start-finish line together. So your leader on the straightaway. About one straightaway lead over the battle for second. Three-car battle for that second spot. Race number five, you're up next. Modified buggy A main. And it looks like Dan Brown picking up the number two spot, dancing through the option section. Conway almost hanging a pipe, and then Cuda actually knocking him off of that pipe. McCone, Brown, Conway, Cuda, Pasika, our top five. Someone upside down in the back. Alright, so that wasn't Ryan. But it looks like Ryan having a long lap here because Dan Brown putting the wheel to the inside and then getting on top of him. Are you kidding me? That was nasty. Dan not even looking behind him. All right, so it is Marcus Conway, your race leader, with 45 seconds left to go. And Dan Brown again trying to put hammers down on people. And Cuda to the inside. That 22 just diving in there. Cuda with a bad start coming all the way back. And now battle with the leaders. All three of them collecting each other. Who's coming out alive? And it's the Cuda man coming out on top. So Cuda now battling his way all the way back to second. This is going to be the final lap here. 15 seconds to go. Can Conway get that two back? Can he get the lead back? 10 seconds left. Cuda, Dan Brown, Marcus Conway, Ryan McComb. And Dan Brown bicycles it. Kuda drives through him and keeps on going. Kuda says, take that. And Kuda now going to walk away on the final lap here. As you cross the line, you will be done. And Kuda, a come-from-behind victory. And Marcus going to finish second. And Ryan McCone, sweet redemption there, going to finish in the three. Jeff, I got you. And that is a race. Karma always comes back in the end, they say. I don't know who they are, but they always say it. They say a lot of things. I just wish I knew who they were. Yep, back in